Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to enable the new Reduce Interruptions focus mode in iOS 18.1 and later. Let's get into the method. You'll need iOS 18.1 and Apple Intelligence enabled to turn this on, but you can do it by opening the settings, then scroll down and select Focus. Tap on the plus in the top right corner and choose Reduce Interruptions from the list. Now tap on Customize Focus, and you can further change the settings for this focus mode like you do with others, for example by allowing certain notifications, but it will have the additional Intelligent Breakthrough and Silencing enabled, which is unique to this focus mode in Apple Intelligence. Once you've customized this focus mode, you can now enable it from the Control Center by tapping on Focus, and then by choosing it from the list. That's how to enable the new Reduce Interruptions focus mode in iOS 18.1 and later. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your iPhone or iPad. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.